It's a great big world with a lot to know. Let's follow Beep, Bing, Bang, Boop, and Bo. We might go to outer space or ride in a truck. We might visit a farm, hear the chicken cluck cluck. StoryBots time, won't you come along with us? StoryBots time, so much to know. Let's go, 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 go.
Doing?
Bing just discovered there's a world record for how high you can jump on a trampoline.
Yeah, and he's trying to jump all the way to the sun!
You do realize that the sun is about 93 million miles away, don't you?
What's your point?
I don't think you can jump that high on a trampoline.
Oh, yeah?
Are you all right?
I touched the sun.
Wow, Bing, that's amazing! What was it like up there?
So hot.
Bob.
According to my calculations, we are now approaching the sun. It's getting pretty hot in here.
I'm so hot. I'm so hot. Check me out, check me out, I'm hot. Yo, everyone, I'm the sun. I'm made of gas like hydrogen and helium. I keep the earth warm and help to grow food. I shine on the beach on guys who say,
dude.
I set into the west and on comes night. And then I rise from the east with that golden light. I'm so hot, so hot and bright. 28 million degrees
Fahrenheit.
I make plants grow like trees and flowers. So powerful. Got that solar power. Make the deserts dry, make the oceans rise. Don't stare right at me, I can hurt your eyes. I'm just about a million miles wide. I'm so big you could fit a million Earths inside. I'm the center of the solar system, can't you see? Got so much gravity, planets orbit me. I'm 4.5 billion years old. In Spanish, everybody calls me Sol. When I'm not around, you'll be feeling cold. Yeah, I shine so bright with my rays of gold.
I'm so hot.
I'm so hot.
Oh, he's right, he's really hot.
Come on, StoryBots, show me what you got. How hot am I?
So hot.
I'm so
the sun
hot.
Is so hot, so I have hot. To wear these. Now I'm cool. So cool.
Hey, guys. So I was thinking I might take a trip to the moon. But I'm not exactly sure what to bring. Will there be a beach ball on the moon?
No.
Is there a hammer on the moon?
No.
Is there a lollipop on the moon?
No.
Is there a spatula on the moon?
No.
Are there chickens on the moon?
Nope.
How about horses?
Well, yeah. No.
Should I bring my snowshoes?
No, I don't think it's like that.
Will I find a frog on the moon?
Not really.
What about a doorknob?
Yeah. No.
What about a teddy bear?
No.
What about ice cream?
No.
What about a toaster?
How long are we going to do this?
Thanks, dudes. Sounds like I'll need to bring a lot. Now I just need to figure out how to carry my suitcase.
Preparing to land our spacecraft on the moon. Houston, we have a sun.
It's my time to shine. It's my time to shine. The day is over now, so it's my time to shine.
Good evening, it's the moon. Here to regale you with a tune. I'm so bright up in the sky at night, but the truth is I'm just reflecting light. See, let me help you break it down. The Earth and I are spinning around. And I orbit the Earth in a loop.
You see, the moon is kinda like my hula hoop.
We both orbit the sun, he's the big shot.
I'm the center of the solar system, I'm so hot.
The sun's like a light bulb, and I'm like a mirror. Light bounces off me, and then it appears to the Earth below for a lovely view. For animals like wolves who go,
ow-woo!
Sometimes I'm full, sometimes half on. Sometimes I'm crescent, or it looks like I'm gone. But I'm here in the dark, just a lonely moon, hoping that somebody will visit me soon. I'm covered in dust and I'm made of rock, so come see me soon and go on a moonwalk.
It's my time to shine, it's my time to shine.
Both at day and at night, we can see the moonshine.
It's my time to shine, it's my time to shine.
I'm planting this flag on the mountain I climbed. One small step for a StoryBot, one giant leap for StoryBot kind.
Hey, did you guys know that our solar system is made up of 8 different planets?
Yes.
Well, can you name them?
Mercury.
Venus.
I know South America.
Earth, of course, because we're living on it.
Mars. Cupid. Jupiter.
Saturn. Uranus.
And I know...
I know what it's called, but I don't remember.
Italy.
Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune.
We can see the whole solar system from here. I think we can hear it from here, too.
We are the planets of the solar system, different sizes for everyone. The music never ends, cause we are such good friends, and we all orbit the sun.
Here comes the sun, rapping first on this track. From the beginning, I'm the center of the solar system. Planets be spinning around me. So hot, I'm roasting, you see. Now I pass the mic to the planet closest to me.
Mercury, the smallest planet, small as Earth's moon.
Yo.
I get super hot and cold, and it's been very slow.
I'm Venus, I got mountains and volcanoes and spray. I'm the same size as Earth, but from the opposite way.
Yeah, I'm Earth, I'm the home to every boy and girl.
Such a beautiful, beautiful world.
I'm Mars, a red planet. I got deserts and ice, and I've got 2 moons.
Nice.
That's like 1 moon twice.
I'm Jupiter, the biggest planet. I'm humongous, gargantuan. I spin the fastest, rap the fastest. Plus, I'm handsome. Blam, son.
Oh, please, I'm Saturn. Check out my beautiful rings, made up of billions of rocks, dust, and other things.
I'm Uranus. I say that with pride. Okay, I lied. I'm embarrassed because I'm the only planet lying on its side.
I'm Neptune. I'm cold, dark, windy, and mysterious. I'm very stormy, so bring an umbrella. I'm serious.
We are the planets of the solar system. Different sizes for everyone. The music never ends. We are such good friends, and we all orbit the sun.
Well, we are done exploring the solar system. I am thirsty. Let's explore the rest of the Milky Way galaxy.
So I can see Mercury, Venus, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. But no matter how hard I try, I just can't seem to find Earth.
Maybe you need a new telescope, dude.
Oh, I wonder why we can't find planet Earth.
Because we live here.
What do you mean?
Have you been to the planet Earth?
Yes.
Really? Where is it?
It's in here.
Huh? In here? I don't see it.
All of us are in here. We can't see it in a little ball, but we can see it in models.
I'm sorry, I still don't get it.
We're in it.
I think what George is trying to say is that we're on planet Earth.
Uh-huh.
What?
Guys, Earth isn't up in the sky. It's what we're standing on right now. We've got a whole planet just beneath our feet.
That's why we're here every day.
Cool. I still don't see it.
Are you sure you're looking through the right end?
Maybe. You need to squint really hard.
Ugh.
We are currently orbiting planet Earth. I'm picking up some noises. Sounds like cool music.
Such a beautiful... Such a beautiful, such a beautiful, beautiful world.
I'm the Earth, and for what it's worth, 25,000 miles is my girth. I've got more than 7 billion people living on me all across my amazing geography. Check out my mountains, valleys, trees so tall, and I got lakes, rivers, and waterfalls. Volcanoes, craters, swamps with alligators, tropical islands at my equator. The North and South Poles have lots of ice, only polar bears say.
This weather's nice.
I've got so much land, yeah, I'm so immense. I got seven different continents. North and South America, Europe, Asia, Africa, Antarctica, and Australia. But the biggest thing everybody can see is that I got a lot of water all over me. I have oceans with lobsters, whales, otters. 3/4 of me is covered in water. I orbit the sun.
I'm so hot.
That's his line, and the moon orbits me.
It's my time to shine.
I'm filled with life, both big and small. The most beautiful planet of all.
Such a beautiful, such a beautiful, such a beautiful, beautiful world.
It is the home to every boy and girl. It's a beautiful, beautiful world. I'm getting homesick. Me too. Computer, take us home.
T-minus 10 seconds until blast off of the unicorn spaceship.
10 unicorns, 3 unicorns, 4 unicorns, we're on 3 now, 3 unicorns, 2 unicorns, 1 unicorn, unicorn blast off! I'm flying. And I'm on this shiny, bright star. So glittery. I can touch it. See, it's really glittery. I see the stars. I see the unicorn spaceship. And they're pink. And glittery. Very glittery.
I love stars!
Do you see anything? Stars are out tonight.
I'm a star.
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 I'm a big, big star.
I'm a star from afar.
Yes, you are.
So am I.
We are balls of hot gas that shine in the sky.
There are trillions
and trillions of us.
That's a lot.
Even the sun is a star.
So high.
There are lots of other stars.
Like him.
And me.
And me.
And a bunch of us together form a galaxy.
There's billions of galaxies.
Lots of stars.
Understand?
There's more stars in space than all of Earth's grains of sand.
And from land with your eye to the night sky display,
you can see the Earth's galaxy.
The Milky Way.
Stars are different sizes.
And we can morph.
There are super giants.
Giants.
Main sequence.
And dwarfs.
And we form constellations.
Which are patterns of stars.
Before GPS, that's how you know where you are.
We're the Big Dipper.
We're the Belt of Orion.
We're the Gemini Twins.
We're Leo the Liar.
People think we twinkle, but that's not true.
The light's just playing tricks when it shines on you.
And shooting stars aren't stars.
No, they're not. They're meteors burning up when they get too hot.
Wish upon a star.
It might come true.
Well, I hope.
Look up in the night sky or look through a telescope.
There's
a star.
I'm 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 a big, big star.
There are lots and lots of stars. That's true. There really are. I made a wish. What was it? I'm not telling.
So as you can see, space is a pretty far out place, full of all sorts of amazing things.
Yeah, and who knows what other crazy stuff is out there just waiting to be discovered.
Speaking of crazy...
Oh, sorry guys, that's my ride!
It's a great big world with a lot to know. Let's follow Beep, Bing, Bang, Boop, and Bo. We might go to outer space or ride in a truck. We might visit a farm, hear the chicken cluck, cluck. StoryBots,
ta-da!
Won't you come along with us?